So next is course commitment. So according to the federal definition of a credit hour, students are expected to spend 2 hours outside of class for every hour they spend in class at a minimum. Class for this 3-credit course would be considered 2 2-hour periods, totaling 4 hours per week in a typical 16-week semester. Since this class is condensed down to 12 weeks, class time would be considered to be nearly 5.25 hours per week. At 2 hours of study time for each hour in class, that means that one would be expected to spend 10 and a half hours outside of class on materials. Since this is an online class, the in-class time would be included in the total, giving a total time spent per week on this course to be expected at 16 hours. Please plan your schedules accordingly. I highly encourage you to study in groups. Free tutoring is available through the Achievement Center. Please call 810-989-5555 or see the SC4 website for further information. So the reason that I put this in here is actually it's twofold. First, to let you know that according to the federal definition, all colleges and universities and everybody has to be held accountable for what is considered a credit hour. So our federal definition of a credit hour means that students are expected to spend 2 hours outside of class for every hour in class. So that means that we should be providing students with enough material and enough information that they would need to spend 2 hours outside of class mastering and going through and working on assignments and things like that. So I put that in there so that you understand what that means and why it is that I have the assignments that I have. And also, the second reason is so that you can plan your schedules accordingly. So you can understand that in this course, you would be expected to spend 10 and a half hours outside of class, but then since it's online, you have to add in the in-class time, and so that would end up being 16 hours per week. So I want you to know ahead of time that it is expected that you would be spending 16 hours on material just for this course, so that if you have a busy schedule and you think that you're unable to spend those 16 hours, you know that going in ahead of time. Or if you are busy and you know going in ahead of time that there's 16 hours worth of material, that you can adjust your schedule accordingly and kind of plan ahead of time. That said, that does not mean that every week will take you 16 hours. It also doesn't mean that any week may take you 16 hours. It may take you more hours depending on the topic and your familiarity with it, or less time. Also, there are some students that take more time studying because of the technique and how their brain works and things like that, and some that take less because of the technique and how their brain works and all of that. So please do just understand that it is expected to take 16 hours. It could take more, could take less, depending on the week or depending on the student.